Guys, welcome back to another Mass Effect 2 video. We are right back where we left off with the Overlord DLC.
You have my thanks, Commander Shepard. You bought us some time, though probably not much. This isn't over yet.
You owe us that explanation.
This is Project Overlord, an attempt to gain influence over the Geth by interfacing a human mind with a VI. The results have been less than satisfactory.
I'd hate to see what you'd call a disaster.
You can't dismiss the entire project. We did succeed, at least partially. My brother, David, volunteered to serve as a test subject, but his mind couldn't handle the VI connection. He's like a virus now, infecting our networks and seizing control of any technology he finds. It's why you had to destroy the dish. Imagine if his program got off-world.
How does he take control of electronics?
This is a hybrid intelligence the likes of which I've never seen. I don't know where the man ends and the machine begins.
What's the worst case scenario?
A technological apocalypse. Every machine, every weapon, every computer could be turned against us. If he hit the extranet, who knows where it would end.
You should have considered that before you started the experiment.
We couldn't be expected to account for every outcome. Certainly not the abomination David has become. David, the VI. Has fortified itself in the main laboratory at Atlas Station. It's in lockdown now. To enter, you need to manually override security from our facilities in the Prometheus and Vulcan stations.
How does the lockdown work?
It's a fail-safe procedure in the event of an emergency. Normally, all three project leads have to agree to cancel the lockdown. I'm the only one left now. I can give my authorization, but you'll have to manually reset the other two yourself.
And what happens if I have to kill your brother?
Let's just hope it doesn't come to that.
Tell me about the Vulcan and Prometheus stations.
Vulcan Station is our geothermal plant. It generates power for the four outposts. Prometheus Station is a crashed Geth ship full of dormant machines. We use them for our experiments.
Tell me more about Project Overlord.
We wanted to turn the Geth's religious impulse into a weapon. When we saw them following Saren, we realized they could be swayed. And if a proper figurehead was created, a virus with a face, if you will, the Geth might be controlled.
That's an ambitious undertaking.
It would be the perfect weapon. Victory without casualties. We could avoid war with the Geth altogether. That was the plan, anyway.
What went wrong with the experiment?
David volunteered to interface with the VI to give it genuine consciousness. Theoretically, it should have been safe, but with artificial intelligence, there's no such thing as safe.
What can you tell me about Atlas Station?
Atlas Station is the main laboratory where all of our VI experiments take place. It's your final goal once you've overridden the lockdown. It's also where my brother became something else.
I'm heading out now.
The other stations are all within driving distance. Best of luck, Commander.
Okay. Let's go. I hate the hammerhead so much. I prefer the other thing from the first game. This thing fucking sucks.
Commander, you need to find Vulcan and Prometheus stations and override the lockdown from each facility. It doesn't matter which one you hit first, but you can't enter Atlas Station until you've dealt with both. Also, keep an eye out for Cerberus security mechs. The VI has likely taken control of them.
Holy shit.
Analysis. Defenseless herbivores are no match for guided missiles.
Dude.
Geographic conditions indicate an aesthetically pleasing view nearby.
Oh shit! Dude, that's sick! Holy shit! Oh! I almost drove off the side. Look at that shit flying up there. That's sick. This is actually dope, dude. This is a sick ass planet. First stop, Vulcan Station. I have no idea how I got here. Easy peasy. Oh, this was literally just a stop to where we actually have to go. Okay. Let's get zooming. Oh, it wants me to float all the way the fuck over there. How the fuck am I supposed to do that? Oh, fuck. Didn't want to go that way anyway. Got in there quick and just fucked them before they could even do anything. Thank you. Cool. Fucking peasy, Ross. Run around, no fucking arms. Cool.
Are you receiving this? Commander Shepard, this is Dr. Archer. Please respond.
I hear you, Doctor. We've hit the override at Vulcan Station and are moving on. Shepard out.
Station to hit up, and then we can like take down the main VI, the main bad guy.
Commander, that was a daring piece of work. Vulcan Station was a success. You still need to go to Prometheus Station and override the lockdown from there. Good luck.
Geographic conditions indicate an aesthetically pleasing view nearby. Organic life forms may wish to take note.
So I think that middle place is where that VI is gonna be at. This is a pretty cool looking planet, dude. Too bad we're not, like, having combat outside, you know? It's all fucking facilities. Because it is really a cool-ass planet.
Commander, be
do? Oh. Very disappointed. Oh. Why would it let me have control, you know, just to throw me straight into the loading screen? The problem is, I know he's gonna come to life, it's just a matter of, like, when.
Hanging around all these dormant machines is creepy. It's like death staring at us from the shadows. I'd rather work at Vulcan Station.
I hate that ear-reaping bullshit that the VI does. Yeah, totally not fucked at all. I don't want to go through that middle because that's like a death trap, dude. Can I go up here? That's where I gotta go.
Analysis. The objective is located on the far side of this impasse.
Thank you. fuck. Oh. That's an easy ass puzzle. Nope, that's too easy. So you already know that there's about to be something crazy going on. Fuck, did not mean to click that. I hate that so much. It's kind of scary.
And there's the catch. I knew this was too easy.
So did I.
Come on, let's move.
So now we just have to go the way we came.
Through their armor.
These guys fucking suck.
Emergency actions required.
They've seen it.
Oh, I hit the wrong button. Was too easy. So now we gotta go and take down the main VI. Easy peasy, lemon squeezy. Cool. So already almost done with this DLC, basically. And I'm like 90% sure we already found Atlas Station, so. Yeah, we're chilling.
Commander, you've done it. The lockdown has been cancelled. You can now reach Atlas Station and end this nightmare. You'll need to find the main server room there to shut down the VI experiment. Good luck.
Geographic conditions indicate an aesthetically pleasing view nearby. Organic life forms may wish to take note.
Let's go in there and fuck them up. Brother's autistic.
Arriving at level 5. Arriving at level 7.
Suck my dick.
Get ready. I wouldn't be surprised if this button summoned a Reaper.
Wait, so he's taking Shepard? So he's inside of us, and our homeboys are locked in that room.
Says hello.
Eureka, David. You're a miracle worker.
So he can speak, Geth.
Square root of 906.01 is 30.1. Square root of 912.04 is 30.2.
David, can you repeat my notes from Thursday's experiment?
Square root of 918.09 is 30.3.
David, please pay attention.
Loud. It's getting loud in here.
I'm sorry, you didn't deserve that. Would you mind repeating my notes from Thursday's experiment?
Log 137.3. The experiment yielded no discernible patterns of Geth obedience. End dictation now, David. Hell, the elusive man will have my head for this.
Thank you. And how are you feeling today?
Square root of 924.16 is 30.4. Earplugs would be good.
So he was losing his mind for some reason.
David, I want you to order the Geth to take a step forward.
How does he do it?
David is a mathematical savant. His autistic mind can interpret the Geth language at its most basic form.
mimic their phonetics. With his photographic memory, cross-referencing the meaning as a snap. He's literally a human computer.
And you think he can interface with the Geth's neural network?
I do.
Is that even safe, Doctor?
I see no harm in finding out.
So autism is the way. Interesting. Can I jump through these? How was that maximum carry rate? This elevator sucks a dick if that was the max weight.
Square root of 906.01 is 30.1. Square root of 912.04 is 30.2.
Oh my fucking god. That's fucked.
Quiet. Please make it stop.
We need to shoot him in the head.
Wait! Commander! I'm begging you. Don't do anything rash.
Rash? Like forcing your own brother into an experiment?
I know how this must look, but I never intended any harm to come to him. You must believe me. It's not like I planned this. It was an accident. Seeing David communicate with the Geth, it all seemed harmless.
And before you knew it, you were running your own private hell.
I had no choice. The demands were incredible. The elusive man doesn't broker failure. Any war we fight with the Geth will be bloody. I was asked to find a way to avoid that.
And how many have already died for this project?
More souls than will ever forgive me. But I won't apologize for radical ideas. If my work spares a million mothers mourning the loss of a million sons, my conscience will rest easy.
Look at him. Your brother will never be the same.
The damage may not be permanent. He might recover some semblance of his mind.
So you'll sacrifice your brother's happiness for your own ambition?
Square root of 906.01 equals...
30.1. What I've done to David is unethical. If he dies, it's unforgivable. Let me take care of him. Please.
Quiet. Please, make it stop.
I've seen enough of your cruelty to know he'll never be free from it here. I'm taking him away.
No, leave him! He's too valuable!
You even think about coming after your brother, and this bullet will be waiting for you. Then we'll see who's valuable.
Where will you take him?
Grissom Academy. They can help special cases like David. Minus the torture. Joker, contact the Academy and let them know we've got someone who needs their help.
Aye, aye, Commander.
The elusive man can fire me if he doesn't like it.
Square root of 912.04 is 30.2. It all seemed harmless. Square root of 912.04 is 30.2. It all seemed harmless.
Dude, that's fucked. That was a good DLC.
It all seemed harmless.
I'll let you see what Cerberus is really like, you know what I mean? Like, that was a really good DLC. I like that shit a lot. That was sick. Yeah, that was a dope-ass DLC. I don't know why that hit so good. But it did, it hit. That DLC went fucking hard as shit, dude. God damn. Hell yeah. Dude, we're looking so good right now. Let's see. Inferno grenade. Our paragon is all the way up, bro. Can't go any higher. Hell yeah. So, hell yeah, that's sick. So, next episode, we'll be getting the Reaper IFF. So, let me think this. Let me think about this for a second. So, that'll probably take an hour, okay? So, that's one episode. Legion's loyalty mission, that's another episode. Suicide mission, that's probably two episodes, so that's four. Arrival is another two. So yeah, we only got six episodes left, most likely. Six or seven. So, we're getting pretty close here. Fuck, I don't know when I'll be able to actually film again, so hopefully I can finish this before Dead Island 2 comes out. I still have like 6 days until Dead Island 2 comes out, and I think I have a couple days off coming up, so I should be able to finish this by then. So, yeah. If this is uploaded at the right time, it should be before Dead Island 2, and I should be able to, like, I'll probably end up double uploading when Dead Island 2 comes out. I'll have Dead Island 2 videos go up at noon, and then these go up at, like, 1 or 2 or something like that. But yeah. I hope you guys enjoyed this episode of Mass Effect 2. If you did, please don't forget to like and subscribe. Comment down below what you guys want to see on the channel in the future. And yeah, next episode, we'll go get the Reaper IFF. So stay safe out there, guys. And peace out.